pick a ticket with a cat stamp on it. So that would be no other than Daddy Cat himself, Rich Stanko.